You got the answers incorrectly. It was the iPad.